You broke into somebody's house, Rain.
I didn't break into it. Caleb broke the window.
Oh, Christ. This again.
She maybe just didn't see him, but he was there. He heard her scream.
Caleb doesn't exist, okay?
There is a swirling storm, and I'm caught up in the middle of it all.
Caleb. Olympic
control.
What are you up to? Cutting class, I guess.
Stop.
Yeah, it's just a PE. Can end up in the nurse's office.
I mean, stop following me.
Why would she call the cops?
She just got rid of me at night. My neighbor, she kidnapped a little girl and she's keeping her in my
head. Where are you from? Why haven't I seen your aunt?
I'm gonna ask those 20 questions.
5 so far, actually. Actually, babe, it's for you. I made you a little something.
What is it?
Open it.
Is it magic?
Oh, you don't like magic.
I don't like magic.
Okay. You're in luck, because this isn't magic. This is skill. It's a neuron.
Really?
Yeah. I guess I just like your brain. Sorry for wasting your day.
Oh, you didn't waste it.
You don't have to protect my feelings, either.
It was actually, like, one of the best things I've had in the
do anything.
It comes and goes in waves. It carries
us away. Weather on the 7th.
Are you okay? Down to place east lake. Well, you're fidgeting and your face is flushed, and now your breathing is shortened, so what are you afraid of?
Just because you're schizophrenic doesn't mean the rest of us are messed up too.
Caught in the silence, neck lost in space.
When am I gonna get to meet this Caleb?
I don't know if he's real. Honestly, I don't know if he is or not.
There's no social media, no cell phone.
You don't have a cell phone?
No. Otherwise, I would have asked for your number. Doesn't bother him, you know. Just wish you would have told me what it was.
You don't want to be friends after this. I understand.
You want to grab some beef?
I mean, to be honest, I guess kind of scary not really knowing if I can trust what I'd see or hear.
What?
Okay, number one, is it possible? No, the answer is no. No one like you exists in real life.
What makes you think I'm not real?
You're just too perfect.
What? Okay, that's a first. No, if you leave, then what's gonna happen when I leave?
You mean the cat next door?
What was that?
You heard her?
I mean, I heard something.
It was Malia.
It could have been a cat.
No, it wasn't a cat.